Hey guys, in this video, I queued up in some duels, and I decided that I'd rate how well the other people did against me. Now personally, I just want to say that I don't think I'm a 10. I'm not that good at the game. I know I'm decent. I know I'm better than average, so I would definitely place myself around 8 or 8.5. But if you guys don't like my rating, be sure to leave down in the comments if you guys disagree with it and what you would give the other opponent. Now so you guys don't get confused, I'm rating from a scale 1 to 10, 1 being the absolute worst, 5 being average, 10 being the god tier. While rating these people, I'm looking for 3 things: how well they do during PvP battles, their positioning, and the use of lavas and rods. Other than that, hopefully you guys have a great one. Enjoy the video.